your first test, your video test. Okay, can you introduce yourself to us, please?
My name is Minh. I am not really 13 years old.
Kind of 13?
Yeah. I'm kind of funny because I don't really make that like good jokes. I'm kind of boring and because you know I'm always sleepy all the time. I wouldn't sleep that much.
But you like sleeping.
What?
Do you like sleeping?
Not really.
So what do you like and dislike?
I like food, but not fast food. I really like the food that my mom cooks because they're really good.
So you're selective.
Yeah, basically.
What don't you like?
I don't like
any other food that your mom doesn't cook.
No. Pretty good. The food that the restaurant I usually go to is really good food. Normally, I think I don't really like anything. I really don't like everything.
I hear you. Don't be negative. So what do you usually eat when you're feeling down?
I don't really eat anything when I'm feeling down.
Why?
You know, because I'm not in that mood to eat anything.
And before you do sport or exercise?
Food, I eat, or I will drink milk, that's it. So, you know, get my energy.
Why do you drink milk?
Or wait, no, I drink, I guess a can of a soda so I can get my energy up to some sport or exercise.
Yeah. And then you have an important exam. What do you eat before that?
I don't really need anything to prepare for the exam. I only eat anything that like fills my stomach up.
Okay. I hear you. So you're not selective on
the things like I don't eat the only thing I eat food for is just to fill my stomach and not anything else.
To not starve. Okay. So what do you think? Is all fast food unhealthy?
I don't think so.
Okay, let's know more.
Fast food. So, you eat fast food at like 10 of these hamburgers or something?
Well, yeah, I mean, you've got KFC, you've got McDonald's, but then you've got other kinds of fast food.
Well, I guess some fast food aren't that, are unhealthy, but some fast food aren't unhealthy.
Correct. So which ones do you like? Why are some unhealthy?
Well, like these hot dogs over here, they have a lot of fat, and if you put more ketchup or more things on it, it will be very fattening for you.
Cool. And what kinds of fast foods are healthy?
I guess hamburgers or pizzas, because pizzas normally have like some vegetables and some. I think that were really healthy for your health. And hamburgers also have lettuce, so can't deny that one.
So you get the vegetables. Okay. And your parents, they want to be friends on Facebook. Do you think parents should be friends with their children on Facebook?
I don't know. Well, I find my parents on Facebook too.
Yeah.
They don't. I normally post some really normal things and just a bunch of jokes on Facebook. And even if they're like friends of my friends on Facebook, they won't do anything. They won't like just tell me to do homework. I know they only just text me on the phone without and not even Facebook.
So they don't know how to do your homework.
Yeah.
Okay, so respond to the following statements and just give a little bit of information afterwards. So you just failed your exam.
Of course, I'm gonna be sad and don't say anything.
So you're just quiet.
Yeah, quiet and sad face.
And then you see a dog walking and it just opens the door by itself.
Oh my god. What? Opens the door with like the lock?
Yeah. Oh, this is volume up.
Oh. Oh my god.
And then your grandmother's just bought a new sports car.
Impossible.
Cool. Okay, lastly, describe an exciting experience that you have had or that you will have. Something that you could have planned out.
Yeah.
For $5.
This summer, my
yeah.
parents have planned a visit to my sister, and my sister is going abroad, and she's in the Netherlands.
Oh wow! Okay, that's cool.
And we can go with, of course, my parents. The sister I'm visiting is my second sister. And I think the first sister is going. And also my dad can go too, so I'm just gonna go with my mom.
Cool.
Of course, I'm gonna go to Amsterdam and the Netherlands. I'm gonna go this summer. You heard that? And just to visit my sister and have some fun there for like 3 weeks.
3 weeks. That's a good holiday.
Yeah.
Ah, cool. We'll enjoy it. Good job.
The one thing I'm enjoying that is I'm gonna meet. I'll have a chance of seeing an EDM festival.
Oh, which EDM festival are you going to?
I'm not sure. I'm just the EDM festival, the closest to the day I'm going there, I'm going to go today.
Oh, nice. I think they have lots.
Yeah.
That'll be cool. Well done.